Vara combat is rooted in the traditions of Persian warrior arts. Ancient physical conditioning, as well as a variety of blades and non-edged weapons are utilized. Modern close-quarters combat approaches, which include empty hand and firearms, are explored. Some of the weapons that are employed in Vara combat are knives, daggers, swords, axes, mace, spears, bow and arrows, rope and leather bindings, pistols, rifles and other firearms. Constant training and diligent practice help maintain sharpness and engender readiness for any eventuality. Practice in challenging terrain as well as simulations in the dark and low visibility help in honing skills required in difficult and hostile environment. The Persian warrior creed put great emphasis on spiritual development, as well as a strict code of warrior ethics, conduct, and behavior. Humility, respect, and compassion were of utmost importance. During peacetime, the warriors undertook tasks of charitable nature and repair projects.